अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू टुडे? टुडे इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई विल बी गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट गूगल अकाउंट टू स्टेप वेरिफिकेशन। आई टेल यू हाउ टू टर्न ऑन टू स्टेप वेरिफिकेशन मेथड इन योर गूगल अकाउंट, जीमेल अकाउंट एंड सिक्योर योर गूगल अकाउंट फ्रॉम द हैकर्स एंड अनदर पर्सन। सो वॉच द वीडियो टू द एंड, डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन। So let's get started to the topic.
First of all, open your internet browser and log in your Google account in your internet browser. After login your Google account in your internet browser, open your Google account settings security page. Click on your Google account profile picture. Click on manage your Google account. When you click on manage your Google account, after opening your Google account home page, you see left side click on security tab. When you click on security tab, your Google account security settings is appear here. After opening your Google account security settings, you scroll down and click on two step verification. You see here two step verification is turned off. How to turn on? Click on two step verification. When you click on it, you see here two step verification full page appear here. Protect your account with two-step verification. Click on get started. To continue next process, first verify it's you by entering your Google account password. So enter your Google account password. I am entering my Google account password here and click on next. When you click on next, the next process is appear. So you see here two-step verification. Let's set up your phone. What your phone number do you want to use in your two-step verification method? I am entering my phone number and click on text messages. After performing this action, click on next. When you click on next, what next process? When you click on next, Google sent a text message on your phone number. You enter here. Enter 6-digit verification code here and click on next. When you click on next, you see here validating pin and you check here it worked. Turn on two-step verification. Click on turn on. When you click on turn on, it's loading and our Google account two-step verification is turned on successfully. You see here our Google account two-step verification is on.